Hello and welcome back to another episode of the Planetcrafter. All right, so where we left off the last time was we'd just gotten some of the honey. Animated. Now we have food. That's better than just beans. In hopes of getting the more of those beehives done now. Bioplastic nugget. Mushrooms. Yes, we'll need to get mushrooms planted. Oh, wait, we did. That's all I need right there. I think that's the ingredients. I don't remember. All right, so okay, we got fish done. Now we're into, no, that's what we're in. Current stage is fish. The next stage will be amphibians. But rogues! You know what? I think we got enough. No, we only need one per thing. So beehives or bee larvae, that's what we need. I don't remember which one it is, but I do know that we got three of them. It's the mutagen. Okay. I just need the mutagen. And did I pick up all three? Yes. All right, now. This. This and this. And. That and that, yes. All right. What is it, 1 minute? Something like that. No, it's more than that. A minute and a half. Yeah. we will try and get those made after all. You done yet? I'm so glad they made these to where they're just a permanent thing now. Don't recall that ever being in there before. But hey, more power to it. Oh, we got two of them already. So we have enough. Awesome. Now what do we need? Plastic, super alloy, and fertilizer. You know what? I do believe we're gonna need more fertilizer. As I foolishly did not look in there beforehand. Although, y'all are probably wondering why I'm about to do this. Now we got all what we need, except for the super alloy. Close enough. Or should I say good enough? Why? Yeah, I gotta go by and change a bunch of these things. This should be a priority. Although technically, I don't even think it needs to have that, does it? Doesn't this automatically just take them, period? Okay. Got that done. Now, on to the next task. We need to get a few. Are you kidding me? I think we need to work on getting fertilizer. I made it. So in the meantime, we need to make a few more of these. And again, more fertilizer. Seems like every time I turn around, it's fertilizer, fertilizer, fertilizer. I don't think I have any. Nope. I definitely don't want those ones. And I believe I'm about to do this. Cannot believe I just did that. That's just yummy. So, there's those two things. At least now this should. What is it, every 160 seconds? It's full. It's definitely doing it. Oh, I forgot to put those up, didn't I? Technically, we got the three out there. making those. Again, I'm about to change a few things. I know y'all are probably like, what are you doing? But yeah, first there we go. We need the eggplant to make the fertilizer. So, needless to say, we're gonna have to give up the food growers for the eggplants. So that's only a temporary thing. Memory serves for me correctly. I think we've got an update now. One, two, three, four, five, six. It's only six items. Okay, I don't need that. I just want to see. Item that takes nine items. There we go. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four. Yes, it does. It actually shows correctly now. Thank you for fixing that. Appreciate it. All right. Any time now. Yes, we have everything needed to make one. With that being said, I don't need that. In my face right now, because anyway, why is there still ice over here? There's still ice right there, I don't get that. Let's see where we're at right now. We're in this area and we need to go to the left. To the left, to the left. Did we look down in these? Must have, there ain't nothing in here. There's a chest. Nice. Nice. Sometimes just floating around can get you something. You never know. Didn't even know this was here. I just figured, okay, you know, there's an opening. I hadn't checked it. Let's check it. Sure enough. So nice. Ooh. And that chest. This one has, ooh, I'll take that. Have they done something? No, I've done something, dummy. Oh, ain't I a bright one? It already filled it back up. Okay. I don't recall having them in there. If I had them in there, no, I had them in there, I wouldn't have had to make more. Oh well. What can we say? Gotta get this one put out. Boy, oh boy, oh boy. I'm trying to think. Now the question is, where do we have our where do we have these? We had to put them somewhere. I don't know what it is that y'all are hearing right now. I'm sorry about that. There's something going on in the background. I don't know what it is. It's kind of loud to me too. Don't know where I put them. I really don't. It's bugging me. It is really bugging me because I know we had to put them somewhere. I just don't remember where. There they are. Where we stuck the stuff for tier 3 heaters, which I'm not too sure why. I mean, not like I'm gonna put them back out. And y'all are all probably wondering, what is he thinking? And I just realized we had mushrooms right here. Yeah, good one. Good one. Sure, I've got iron floating around somewhere, but right at the moment. I don't know which side to put on from. Well, yeah, I guess that'll work. Put it on from the other way. What is it gonna look like? Why did I just leave that room? That makes sense. Alright, so from this side, okay, it looks like that. From the other side, it looks like. You know what? I think I know what I did last time. I'm gonna double check all this real quick. Yeah, that's. That's what I've done. That would look good on both sides. There you go. So that's how you make it look like a solid wall. You put one on each side. Otherwise you got two corridors. One will have it, one won't. Or corridors, airlocks, whatever you want to call it. Anyway, we got those made. We got the teleporter over at the waterfall area. What one is this? This one does 450. 450. Need to get these put out the right way and out of this room. Why are they sitting here? That's what I thought. That's what I thought. We need to get more of them made. Get out of the tree. Yeah, fertilizer. So what we really need to work on getting done. Hydration level. We'll get that done in a minute. Osmium and super alloy rod. I don't remember where the osmium is. Not here somewhere. See if I can come up with enough to do two. I'm pretty sure if I don't already have the wrong room, the rods made. Oh, yep, I got enough for the rods. All right, well, I actually have enough to make a third one. Do I really want to make a third one? I don't know. We'll get to that point in a minute. All right, so what I want to do is I'm going to take 4. There. But it's got to be near. For the time being. See all that. Don't know which lockers it's seen. Can we make it from here? We just might be able to. Maybe. Probably not. What is it not seeing? That is the question. It is seeing algae though. Don't ask me where from. I'm not quite sure where it's seeing those three. Wish you could see what was what. Okay, so the end of this second corridor. So more than likely it's not seeing sulfur. Sulfur is going to be the next. No? Way down here. With that being said, feel good. Okay, so I should be getting sulfur now. What else is needed again? Let's see. Corridors went that way, not far. About midway, okay. Yeah, it's not gonna see over here. Next. Algae, sulfur, and eight. It actually made one. And it's making another one. There, it made, what, three? Click on it. Are you really going to be that much of a pain? Click on it because of where it's at. Not letting me click on that one either. What is going on? I doubt it let me do. Anybody else seeing this? How slow it is? Like, stopped. Going on there. Something's going on. I don't know what. I swore it let you click on it before. Guess not. Hello, hello. I fell through it. Oh, it doesn't want you to click on it. Well, then I don't remember. It's been too long since I put it down. I'll put it back over here somewhere. Ow! Finger popped. Did not feel good. Got to change something here. Whoa, wrong side. I actually like that. Okay, so. Oh, holy hell, I just looked at the time. Well, we are getting some. Slow, but it's something. I mean, it's getting there. Where did I put those little guys? Over here, wasn't it? Yes. Yeah. Yeah, I do have. My time, that is what it is. It's getting that. Oh, it's definitely got that. Oh, boy, does it ever. This is what it's waiting on. Okay. So, as soon as it gets those, it's gonna start rocking. and caps lock. I don't know. Close enough for me anyway. I'm a damn. Okay, as it stands, we are, I think, empty, and no, we still have that guy on us. We'll get that out of our inventory. And it is now raining outside. Kind of like today, for me. Okay. Alrighty, well, we've definitely went over our time, and, anyway, so we got a few things done. We got beehives made. We got fertilizer on the go here. Yeah. So we got the teleporter over in the waterfall. But I think we've done pretty good for today. Try and get some more tidbits done here and there. Anyway, meanwhile though, y'all like what you've seen, go ahead and hit that like button. It does help the channel to grow and to be seen. And if you are new here and want to see more, don't forget to hit the subscribe button, and don't forget to hit that bell icon as well so that we get notified of any videos that get posted or live streams that I may do. Meantime though, y'all stay safe, take care, and I will catch y'all in the next one. Bye.